Booking on the interstate, I'm bailing with them bricks. Cooking with the flour, hit me if you need the fish. Bottom of the knife, chopper's loaded, that's the ball game. Pussy, you a target and I barely ever miss. Fuck up on my dog. Fuck up on my dog.
Everybody else giddy, y'all woke up and felt shitty. Matter of fact, I felt the same all week. Let down on my last tub, I'm on the shelf sitting. And I think I might need help getting on a bed, cause I'm here and I keep spinning on a thread. I'm my own worst critic and I gotta write an album, but I keep hating on myself, it's like I get obsessed. Cause I hate when I write, say something tight. I be thinking too much, wondering what they gonna like. I don't got a lot of fans, I'm afraid that I might let them down if what I make, don't relate to them right. If it don't, then I ain't gonna buy my record. And in my second, does it sell better than the last? I'm an older record label cash, so it's hard to relax and write raps. I be losing concentration sometimes. I look at what they say in the line. Somebody can follow me and call me out as I ain't respond. I'm behind on my deadline, and I got a home life to juggle, ain't no free time. I'm manager kind of, what you write another deep song? What does it this time? You lady can struggle trying to be song. Not in the mood to write a weed song. I said I beat and give myself a mental beat down when I rap.
I'm my own worst enemy, the energy I have's a waste. Cause I use it battling myself, cause I'm a basket case. Wishing I would pass away, but I'm always wishing for the worst, cause I'm a basket case.
I'm not an asshole to anyone unless I have a reason to be. But God forbid if they ever had a buzz or a name, then I feel like we are equal. And these dudes always want a feature for free. I try to network and help them out, I just gave them a tweet. And I'm starting to wonder if the shoe was on the other foot. Would these motherfuckers do the same favor for me? But on the other hand, people People think I'm all famous. I ain't never as paid as you think. When I tell them what the price is to get me on a record, they act like it's too expensive just to pay me a G. And I'm starting to feel guilty, cause I'm known as a guy never quit and never gave up his dreams. So a bunch of dudes tell me that I gave him motivation not to quit, and they gon' try to do the same thing as me. But only difference is I spent 15 plus years studying my favorite MCs. So I kept getting better. Some of y'all ain't got it, can't hear it, but it's blatant to me. And I don't wanna hurt their feelings, so I tell them that the music that they making is tight. But your image looks bad, nigga, you suck, and you need to give up, and you wasting your life, and it's all my fault.
I'm almost in a need of energy I have to waste, cause I use it battling myself, cause I'm a basket case. Wishing I would pass away, but I'm always wishing for the worst, cause I'm a basket case.
Oh,